EA Sports. It's in the game. Hello and welcome to La Liga. What a game we have ahead. So much local pride at stake in this derby, one of the great derbies of world football. It's Real Madrid against Atletico Madrid. So without further ado, we're off to the Bernabeu. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler and this is the Bernabeu Stadium. It's not been easy for Atletico Madrid to be in the same city as Real Madrid. They are their local rivals, but of course Real Madrid, a name that resonates around the football world.
Well, that's right, yeah, the poor relations, you might say, Atletico, but in front of their own fans here, always make life difficult.
Atletico Madrid won the Europa League twice in 3 years and went on to win the Super Cup on both occasions. Of course, they absolutely destroyed Chelsea in the 2012 Super Cup in Monaco, 4-1.
Yeah, I commentated on that game and so impressed by them. As much as Chelsea disappointed, they played with an energy and a pace that took your breath away. And Falcao, mentioned him earlier, his finishing was just marvellous.
And the referee for this important fixture today, Alvaro Arias Romera. Benzema, Modric, Adatura, Abalo, Mesut Ozil, a top pass of this boy, and he's on the ball now. That's a big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
Mesut Ozil. Real Madrid looking to win this match today, but it won't be easy for them. Modric. It's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area. Karim Benzema. Good movement to get to it. Angel Di Maria looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Gets his foot in there. Gabby. Arbeloa. The defenders have left that to the goalkeeper. Proper thing to do. And the defender has done very well here, got his foot in. Abalo. Adatura. Raul Garcia. Xabi Alonso. Good movement to get to it. Villa. David Villa. Now can he score? Here's the chance. Behind for the corner for Atletico Madrid. Here's the chance. Needing his experience now, Alvaro Arias Romero, just to sort this out, calm it down. Raul Garcia. It's one back, Diego Costa.
Well, how easy was that to beat him?
Opportunity here. Oh! Has he got an excuse here, Alan?
I think he has, Martin, hasn't he? The ball, looking at it, did just take a little jump up just as he was about to shoot.
On to Ronaldo. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Adatura. Mario Suarez. Gabby.
Here's the shot. Kept out by a player getting in with a chance. Wonderful goal.
It's a great goal from a very good team.
Yeah, and I think they're midfielders, Martin. They are a class above the opponents today.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Gabby Alonso.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Gabby Alonso. Pepe. Modric. Sometimes Real Madrid penalised by the referee. Gabby. David Villa.
Strong.
What a chance here. Oh! That's not going to be a winning ticket in the raffle, if you like. It's well off the target. Marcelo. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Diego Costa. Opportunity here. Nil here as the half-time whistle goes. First half has been quite tense here, reflected in the way the crowd has reacted, but they have seen the scoring being open, and it's really set up for the second half.
It is set up. I mean, it's been a...
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Villa. Gabby. Diego Costa. Abeloa. He's had a play from Abeloa. Diego Godin. Options available on the bench for the away side today. Gabby. Here. Mesut Ozil. Adatura. Xabi Alonso. Abeloa. Marcelo. Getting into an advanced position. Cristiano Ronaldo. Miranda. The interception there was key, really, to the side that's having to defend at the moment. Raul Garcia. Gabby. That passing is top class. Marcelo. Mesut Ozil. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Here. Raul Garcia. What can he do now? Keeper got a touch, I think. Karim Benzema. Gabby. This is an excellent run. Gabby. Mario Suarez. David Villa. Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Juan Frac. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. So many chances here, and even though there are only minutes to go, you still can't predict the outcome. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Juan Frac. Raul Garcia. It's a free kick. That the referee has decided to award. It's going to be used, this stoppage in play, to have a substitution for both sides here. Well, the cross has gone straight to the defender. Adatura. Towards Thiago. Felipe Luis. Shots on here. Well played, the goalkeeper. He's kept his team in it.
Yeah, he kept on his toes as well. Really good stop.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Angel Di Maria. The interceptor has got the ball here. Raul Garcia. Now it's Thiago. Juan Frac. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Great chance. Oh, it's a penalty. What a moment to give it away. With the pressure on.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike there.
Now it's 2-0. Got good hands, this goalkeeper. That's a good save. Success here as the whistle blows for Atletico Madrid.